We are live in your neighborhood in the Cortex Innovation District, and I'm hungry. I'm gonna go ahead, hop in my Uber. My Uber's here. I'm gonna go ahead, head to the Scottish Arms. Hey there, how you doing? Let's go ahead and hop on in. Yeah, I know it's gonna be like a really long trip there. I mean, man, just, great. Thanks so much for the ride. I appreciate it. You're just so awesome. I mean, you know, such a careful, great driver. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, now I'm here at the Scottish Arms. I'm gonna go ahead and run on across here. And in the meantime, we're gonna go ahead and send it over to Lisa, who's live at IKEA.
Good morning, Kim. Well, I have the perfect solution. You know, Kim, if you're hungry, you're gonna need a kitchen to prepare all of that food. Andy Lovewick here joining me from IKEA. Now, one of the things that people love about IKEA is your kitchens.
Yep.
And we want to show everyone just the variety that you guys do have here spread all throughout this wall here. You guys offer quite a bit here.
Yes, we have 20 different door styles. This is kind of the area where people come and really start to plan their kitchen and choose what style works best for them and
just all the bells and whistles. Just get a broad look of everything.
Yep.
Okay, but then the other thing that I personally love best is that you show these kitchens an actual mock-up of what the kitchen could look like to basically take it home for yourself. And this one up here is my personal favorite.
Yeah.
So I have to ask, if people come here just like I did and are like, this one, this is it, I want to take this one home. Can you do that here at IKEA?
Yeah, everything that we sell here at IKEA, and especially in the kitchen department, even appliances, we carry in stock in the store, so you could take it home with you that day.
It's here. They could take this kitchen, everything that they pick out that day, and take it and put it in their own home.
Yes.
That is incredible.
Yeah.
So the other thing, too, I know we've talked here about this being in Cortex, a lot of the innovations, that being a big part of this community. Talk about the things that people love here about these cabinets and the drawers, about the IKEA kitchen.
Yeah, I mean, one of the coolest things is that we do integrated lighting in the drawers.
That's
so
special.
Actually, you can see what's in there. And IKEA did a switch to all LED lighting, both for our store and for all the products that we sell.
And the big thing here that I just noticed, especially for someone who needs to save space, a drawer within a drawer.
Yeah.
I love that.
Especially with a modern kitchen like this, you can make it look like whatever you want on the outside, but have whatever function that you want on the inside too.
Right, and I will say that this is pretty nice, just kind of taking this out here like this.
Yeah,
as long as I don't break the plates.
Yeah, and you just take it over to the table, set the table instead of having to reach up high and grab stuff out of there. And
I love that. And then too, up here you guys kind of offer this style as well. And just kind of different things, different ways to organize.
Yeah, for the modern kitchens, people really like the horizontal doors. It does save a little bit of space too. I mean, that's what IKEA is all about, is getting the maximum amount of storage and organization within a small space or a big space, but making the most out of it.
Well, I have to ask then too, you guys offer a lot of different price range, but the quality too. You're not compromising on quality when you do this.
No, not at all. I mean, that's the one thing that IKEA, in every product that we sell, but I think especially in kitchens, you're getting a kitchen that would cost you a lot more somewhere else at a price that's a lot less. And the function, a lot of the things, like the drawer within a drawer, you just can't find elsewhere as well.
Yeah, so you can completely customize it to your likes. So the other thing too, you can either come in with a design with your measurements, or you can have someone do that. You guys offer a lot of those types of services, from delivery to installation.
Yeah. People can plan it at home. Go to IKEA.com. We have planning software that we also use here in the store. If you want to come into the store, we don't have appointments. So you just come in and somebody can offer to help you plan it out. Or we do have that planning service where someone can come out from our installation company.
Sign me up.
Yeah. And then the nice thing is they will give you a quote for what they would charge to install it as well.
It sounds like quite the deal. So if you want to come take advantage of it, just come over here to IKEA. You can stop on by. You guys are open every day.
Every day, 10 to 9.
There you go. So come take advantage here of the kitchens here at IKEA. Definitely very innovative. Guys, I'm going to send it back to you in the studio. Time for news.